Well, this car is automatic.
Oh my gosh.
What is this?
Hydromatic. Why is it greased like
this? Oh, they made a mistake. Listen to this baby purr. There's more! A Palomino dashboard and doom of the twins, oh yeah. Why could they just get some shots? I can get all my rocks. You know that I am Greg, and she's a real pussy wagon. Grease lightning. I'm going through the slide in the burning of the corner of my.
We're in Nick's car right now. An investigation is about to take place.
Are we filming a vlog?
Not quite. State your name.
My name's Brandon. I'm not giving my full name for security.
Brandon Kaminsky is your full name. I'm just gonna say a word and you have to like tell me what that means to you. It's T.
Yakak.
Interesting.
Green.
Does yakak ring any bells?
I want my lawyer.
What is going on?
Alright.
I'm sorry it has to go this way.
Buddy wanted to play it the hard way, huh?
Close your eyes.
Four.
Am I eyes open yet?
Yeah. Dumbass. You guys doing alright? Answer the question. Are you doing
yes,
alright?
Yes, I'm doing fantastic. I'm thank you.
Take a sip, please.
I'm not doing.
Take a sip.
What's in here?
Take a sip.
It's yellow, man.
You like the taste?
No.
Oh, buddy thinks he's an actor, huh? I smell cocaine on you, buddy.
How do you know what cocaine smells like? I take it just from the confrontation. Someone left an energy drink in the back seat. Jason Bollinger.
Get out of the fucking car.
Be a little nicer.
Get out of my car.
You should turn on the AC in here. It's like a Taiwanese sweatshop.
You're a snitch, you know.
I'm a suspect?
Yeah, Brandon snitched on you. Let's go.
Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Was it you that left the drink in my car?
No.
I need you to swear on the Pope. I want you to hold back.
Swear.
I swear.
You swear what, Micah?
That I didn't leave, what was it?
Now you want to play dumb. Now you want to play dumb.
Okay. Damn it!
Look me in my eyes.
Do
you love me?
I do.
Yeah. I don't want you to do this to me.
I didn't.
Yeah, I never thought it was him, actually.
Look at this. There's a freaking Bambi over there! So cool!
That is terrifying. I saw your shadow and I thought it was some weird demon. I was correct.
This is the nicest comment I've ever received.
I imagine women around the globe are missing out on a fine specimen such as you, sir. That's concerning.
No, you're not allowed to call anyone concerning. Look at yourself.
I mean, just look at what's in your shower right now, Caitlin.
Wait, this is actually mine. I was about to compliment you on this shirt, and then I realized that's my shirt.
I keep getting these random airdrops from all these people. There's a girls' night going on, and I got invited.
Thank you. Dear Dad!
They're down there calling my name. How many of you are there?
Oh my god!
Oh my god,
he's sick!
Wait, he has the black hair!
Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. You're Amanda. No. You're Amanda.
You use my name Huntington Beach.
Huntington? I hate Huntington. I'm sorry.
And how old are you?
I'm 20.
He's like 14.
Why do your friends vacuum at like 3 in the morning right above us? Directly above us? Because I like to sleep.
Okay, Trevor didn't explain that I have OCD, and that's why I vacuum more than the natural human.
They specifically said vacuuming at like 3 in the morning is the problem.
I don't stay up until 3 in the morning.
Alright, well, I'm on your side, Kate, so we're gonna teach them a lesson. you'll complain about your neighbors.
Trevor's doing a great job.
The road that you travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. That's where the really brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
I just got pulled over for the first time.
You're gonna get a fix-it ticket for your registration tag, and then I'll give you a written warning for your speed, okay?
I appreciate that.
All right, have a safe trip, okay?
Yes! I didn't get a ticket that night, so I needed to celebrate. And as I said earlier,
some days you find yourself a Spider-Man in New York City. Other days you find yourself on the edge of a cliff.
And this would not be a day on the edge of a cliff. So I packed my bags and headed for the Big Apple, meeting Claudio and Ashley there to help me fulfill my dreams of being Spider-Man.
You can find out what we're doing in Manhattan if you get in the fucking car.
That is sketchy. I don't trust that, but I'm not doing anything.
Ashlyn, have I ever lied to
yes.
you?
She just said yes. She just said yes. That's, we're holding it.
Thank you, Ashlyn.
I don't have the mask on yet, and I forgot the shoes.
I've been in this town so long that back in the city I've been taken for lost and gone and unknown for a long, long time.
I know you! I recognize her!
Senor Trevor, was I good at driving in the city?
Yeah!
There you go. There you go.
Yes. Okay.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Take that.
Take the hats.
Is my hair that bad?
Oh, wow. Why would you put it back? You can't see
Brandon,
it.
Brandon, it's a UCLA hat. Don't put it on back. Like, they put them on the wrong heads.
What's going on? Why are you doing this?
You're supposed to put them on the other. Put them on the schools that you're attending. Did you not do that on purpose?
Can I get you a Michigan hat? Would you wear it?
You want to put it on?
I went, maybe.
You're ruining his vlog!
What are we doing? Over, under,
why is this so complicated? Fucking kindergarten.
I think Yusuf is...
What's the pose?
Wait, what's the... How can I do anymore?
What's the school logo?
Whoa!
Make this girl, she takes a break. Drinks another coffee and she finds it hard to stay awake. It's just another day.
What's he so happy for?
Yeah. So other things we really need to see. Giraffe. But no, no. Giraffe koala. What else?
A few days later, I took my friends on a hike. It was a little more intense than I had anticipated, but luckily everyone was still happy to be there.
I think it's fine, they're upset though.
If I could kill Trevor right now, I would.
Any question?
Trevor, I'm scared of
heights. Hey, Trevor.
Yes. The other one was easier, I told you that!
Yeah, I'm gonna break an ankle too.
Everyone hates me.
You'll be good.
Alright.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Just easy. You can always get airlifted if you have to.
Oh, yeah. That's fun.
But it's pretty far.
Thank you guys. You got the balance of a 55-year-old.
Hey, you don't look a day over 20.
Nina, stop flirting. Your sunscreen is sweating off.
Yeah, I did too.
Take off your shirt, Brandon!
Here, I'll make this.
He's good.
Ah!
Woo!
He's good.
So we're on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Oh, Brandon! You know, one day
we're gonna be famous, right?
We're gonna be the three of us. Actor. That's my star.
That's gonna be Nick's star.
Treat it with respect, right? Walk around it.
And one day, all of our names will be here. Oh, it looks like yours already is.
It's not funny. Take the thing.
Okay, I'll call you. Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can.
Me and Trevor got in a fight, and now like I can't find him.
Wait, where are you, first of all?
We're at Santa Monica. Dude, I'm like so, yeah, I'm so confused. And like, he literally like walked off and I don't know where I am.
Wow. Have you tried calling him?
I have, he's not answering.
Okay, I'll call him.
Okay.
I'll call him and then I'll call you back.
Okay.
I'm kind of sad that she believed that I would do that.
Is he about to call you?
Imagine she doesn't call. Yeah, he's not answering. I tried.
You cannot just leave my friend.
She's kind of mean.
Yeah, okay. You can't just leave her in Santa Monica, though.
Why?
Because she doesn't know where she is. She's not from here. And even then, she doesn't, I wouldn't even know. Go. You can't. Oh my God, Trevor. Go find my friend. Please go find her because she's freaking the fuck out.
Can you pick her up?
What the hell? No.
This is kind of your fault, Nina.
She called me freaking out.
Who?
Lindsay.
Oh no, she's right here.
I hate you guys.
I'm gonna throw up.
Why? You're back in time for the heat. It feels just like you're 17. Maybe you could get a lift from the uptown boys. This is a very weird group of people to go to Vegas.
Why?
You're just now saying that? We came here to win, we didn't
come for the entertainment. You're gonna go in with your socks and shirt? Oh,
what?
I don't even think it's recording.
Fucking ridiculous. I'm in Vegas, baby. This is how we roll now.
Our TV got stuck playing a Minecraft video, so we had to call maintenance to come up. And then he called in for backup. So for a while, we were just chilling with these two random dudes.
Are they coming back? Nick, you're doing
really. You've been talking to them for 30 minutes and you didn't know what they were saying.
I haven't been talking, I'm just like, mm-hmm.
We're only here for a day, but check out the view that I get.
Alright, can't get late checkout, they're fully committed today. We have to leave in 30 minutes. And just like that, we end vlog 10 where it all began in vlog 1, Las Vegas. Hope you learned something, and I'll see you in video 11.
Mother's tired, she needs a rest. The kids are playing up downstairs.
sister's saying in her sleep. Brother's got a date to keep, he can't hang around. A crowd, there's always something happening, and it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house proud, nothing ever slows her down, and a mess is not allowed. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street. Gets up late for work. Mother has to iron his shirt. Then she sends the kids to school. Sees them off with a small kiss. She's the one they're going to miss in lots of ways.
Of tears for a second.
He was doing his sweat.
I was taking two final exams. Oh, that's Nick's fan. He put it on me.
Okay.
I don't